Come see what I have to trade.
How can I help you, Lara? What are you looking for? Enjoy it. Good deal. Enjoy it. Good deal. Thank you. Enjoy it. Thank you. Enjoy it. Good deal.
Good.
Come find me if you need anything else.
Sounds like trouble. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Ugh. Ugh, smells like rotten eggs. Sulfur. I don't have enough space for that. The Ashiel are here as well. I don't have enough space for that. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Pull up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Not far now, just have to get up there. Full up. Can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Even Mon.
I hope you've shined up those dancing shoes, Manu. I found the ruin. It was Maya, an ancient aqueduct. It was wonderful, just as you'd imagined.
I knew you would! Now, tell me everything.
The ruins had flooded because of the earthquake. I swam through tunnels teeming with peril.
Go on.
I found a vast cavern and a stone tower with massive heads carved into its sides.
The Lords of Xibalba, right? Incredible. What else?
It must have been an aqueduct of some kind. And you'll never believe this. Most of the machinery is still functional. Water wheels 3 men high turned as smoothly as the day they were built. It was amazing to see Manu, to be so close to all that history where no one has set foot in hundreds of years.
I see it. I can smell it, feel it, taste it. You've brought tears to an old man's dry eyes. I can't thank you enough. I'd like to give you something.
Manu, I couldn't.
Please, I insist. It's the first relic I ever found. It's beautiful and intricate. A decorated skull. I'd like someone who has the same passion for exploring that I did as a young man to have it. Don't ever let anything kill your sense of curiosity and wonder.
I won't. Thank you, Manu.